What we want is what every American wants, a right to worship our God.
Just real.